compromise on background checks. And I want to thank Joe Manchin and Pat Toomey for their courage in doing that. That was not easy. Given
of leaning Democrats like Joe Manchin have been strong proponents of the ACA because it's actually doing something in that state.
Virginia, yeah. Shauna. Joe Manchin has had a tough race. It's a very, very Republican, pro-Trump state.